Their tongues are extremely long. They have the ability to lick their own eyes and ears, which is pretty cool. And it's what we call prehensile. So you'll notice as she's eating, she's sort of almost curling her tongue at the end. It's a really nice adaptation they share with their cousins, the giraffe. It allows them to be able to pick individual leaves off trees as they browse around, which works really, really well for these guys, as well as the giraffe.